Hey guys, this is a song I recently wrote, fairly recently, so let me know what you think. It's a poem that I wrote when I was a kid, actually, and I found on a piece of art, and I made it into a song recently. Cool.
I am so impatient for that river to flow. I am so impatient for that river to flow, for the tide to enclose the distance between you and I, between you and I, for the tide to enclose the distance between you and I, between you and I, for her brilliant integrity, for her brilliant integrity, for her brilliant integrity, to wash away all expectations, to wash away all expectations. She leaves us held silently, bound with ancestral knowledge in our transitory uncertainty, our transitory uncertainty. Calling out to our essence, calling out to our essence, calling out to our essence, to make peace with ever-changing connection. Connection, 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 connection. We all want connection, connection, connection. Complete the circle, connection, connection. Connection. And those surrounding us content to be shells. And those surrounding us content to be shells. And those surrounding us content to be shells. Burn bright and be held. Burn bright and be held. Burn bright and be held. Connection, 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 connection. We all want connection, connection, connection. Complete the circle, connection, 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 connection.
Something like that. Alrighty. Love you.